continue to demonstrate with the leadership of the first black vice mayor in the history of the world, Aubyn Burnett.
All right.
Thank you for your leadership. But really, you know, as we feed families, as we pass out book bags and school supplies, and put our arms around our people, that you all know is who we are. Every time I talk about the soul of Chicago, I know you all know exactly what I'm talking about. And it's the work that you all are doing today and what you do throughout the year. Supporting families, supporting them as they prepare to go back to school. That's the way we build a better, stronger, safer Chicago.